Hi, I'm Kristen Conger, and welcome to Brain Stuff. Have you ever heard a recording of yourself played back to you and thought, ugh, why do I sound like that? Usually our voices sound deeper, but when played back the way everyone else hears them, they're higher and tinnier. So why does it sound so different and why do we hate it so much? Well, the sound of your voice reaches your inner ear in two different ways. The vocal folds in your throat vibrate, creating sound waves that travel through the air. But those sound vibrations also conduct through your body, particularly through your skull and bones. Our skulls lower the frequency of these latter vibrations as they bounce around inside our throat, mouth, and neck before reaching the ear's cochlea through the fleshy tissue in our heads. The surrounding bones spread out the vibrations, lower their pitch, and enhance the lower frequency vibrations so your voice sounds fuller and deeper. When we hear our voice played back on a recording, we don't get it filtered through flesh and bone. What we're hearing then is only the air-conducted sound of our voice as waves of pressure. In both cases, the cochlea converts these vibrations into impulses that are sent to the brain. But with the elimination of the bone-conducted sound, we end up hearing our own voice the way everybody else hears it. Most of us have had this experience and hate it. We're used to that combination of the air-conducted and bone-conducted sounds of our voice. It's what we've lived with all our lives. So of course it's unsettling to hear something so different than what we're used to. But remember, this is how your friends and family have been hearing you your whole life. It's normal. So relax and rest easy knowing that everyone cringes at the sound of their own voice, except maybe Morgan Freeman, whose voice is perfect. So what do you think you sound like, both before and after recording yourself, of course? Let us know in the comments below, and while you're at it, it wouldn't hurt to click that subscribe button. And be sure to find us on Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr as well so that you can get your brain stuffed with brain stuff.